All right. I'll send you.
So there's a couple of characters that I need to train for. I'll just tell you the list of characters, and maybe you can let me know if you play any of them.
Alright, go ahead.
Noob Saibot, Liu Kang, Johnny, Katana, Jade, Zhao Kahn, and Baraka.
So Johnny, I can... You said Baraka?
Yeah, Baraka, Zhao Kahn, Jade, Katana, Liu Kang, Noob Saibot, Johnny.
I can play Katana, I can play Noob, I can play Jade.
What's up, Matt Mitchell? Welcome to the stream, good sir, and happy new year to you too, man. Jose, what's up, man? I don't speak Spanish, but welcome to the stream. He's like, onda saludos. Something about hi, I think.
What?
Like, hello, I think, maybe? I don't
know. Like, you lit hi?
No. Oh, okay. Alright.
Noob Saibot, Shao Kahn.
So yeah, I guess it's variation one.
Is this on competitive? It is, right?
It should be. Yeah.
Okay. The weird Shao Kahn with the low hammer.
Is this one weird? I thought this was like the normal variation used.
No, the other one is the more optimal one.
Oh, is it?
Poke mind game. Not overhead grab, but like a mid.
Andres, thanks so much for the likes, bro. Roberto as well, thanks for the likes, guys. Andres says, Happy New Year. What's up, dude? Happy New Year to you, too. Simon and Ty, thanks for the likes, guys.
Holy shit.
Ow.
Oh.
Kima and Ken, thanks for the likes, guys. What's your most used variation with Noob? Definitely seeing double. I don't even use the other ones, to be honest with you. Oh my god, are you serious? That was insane. Thomas Lab, thanks for the like, man.
Round two, fight!
Ooh. Isn't this like stand one, like plus four or some shit?
Plus three.
Plus three.
You suck.
Oh my god. Oh, you got the buff.
Yeah, it nerfs your damage.
Okay. Dior, thanks for the like. That's because you're starting using some double with him. Awesome. I like the shadow slide. That's the main reason I like using. That's the thing that makes this character so good. It's all about the slide. Christy, thanks for the like. But yeah, okay. So, we gotta learn what to do here. I don't really know how to play footsies with this character because it seems like his range is kind of crazy.
Who shall?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know about this match.
Kian says, will you go to God? I just want to get to Demigod, to be honest. I'd be fine with that. Oh, nice. You can probably, like, punish with that shoulder move.
Oh!
Energy, thanks for the like, man. Just doing no damage.
I know.
Oh shoot. Oh. what's up, James and Stefan? Thanks for the likes, guys. Fight. Lucas, thanks for the like, man. And Sherry as well, thanks for all the likes, everyone. Thanks for joining the stream so early on this, what's the day of the week today? Thursday? Wednesday. Happy New Year to everyone. By the way, David, what's up, man? Thanks for the like. Oh my gosh, that's an overhead?
Yeah. Wait, is it?
Ruben and David, thanks for the likes, guys. Gerard, thanks for the like, man. Freddy, thanks for like, man. Fine. I didn't even know that would work. Rojas, thank you very much for the like. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Thanks for joining. Yo, I'm tagging out here. Hold up. New year, new text. Oh no. Oh.
Yo.
Okay. Final round. Fight. Gerard Rose, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Yeah. Yeah. Ow. Ooh. Ow. What is that string?
His mind is like punishable.
Okay. Wow. Otis, thanks for the like. Henry, thanks for the share. Appreciate it, guys. Alexis doesn't bite me. I'm just playing illusions right now, dude.
Alexis. Yeah, I had someone, like, when I was streaming, they were like, yo, play me, bro.
Right.
Like, I was like,
yeah. Dude, I've been trying to play Illusions for days now. Round one, fight. Fernando, thanks for the follow, man. Oh my gosh, what is that?
Damn, that's fucking hell.
Oh. Oh, so that worked.
Damn.
Ooh, ooh. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you.
Oh.
Oh my god. Henry says, Happy New Year, Happy New Year, dude. Thanks for the shares out here, and welcome to the stream.
And RD, bro.
Oh yeah?
You
suck. Is it?
No, it's not. It says Menard though.
That'd be kinda crazy. Amos, thanks for the like, bro. Nice. Nice. Hey, this is Happy New Year, Playa. What up, man? I'm not Playa, but Happy New Year.
Oh shit, I thought that wasn't gonna kill. I was like, no way.
I think, if I do my. If I do it and I miss, like, all the skulls and you get all the shields, it'll do, like, 298 or some shit.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever seen a Fatal Blow do less than
300. Devorah's definitely I've seen it less because hers is like 31% base.
Or Aaron Black's if his bullets don't hit.
Oh yeah, that too, yeah. I have no idea what's punishable.
That's safe. Like minus five.
Yeah. Was that one punishable or safe?
Which one?
I don't know, you did some kind
the
of
overhead?
On block.
The overhead is safe.
Where?
Imagine if I jump in.
Round two. Fight.
Is that a mid or a high?
Mid.
Oh, pretty good. Come on, really. Oh my god. Evan, thanks for the like. Oh shoot.
Finish him.
And thanks for the share, dude. Appreciate it. Any big plans for this year?
Round one, fight.
I'm just trying to be healthy.
Yeah.
It's like my number one thing.
That's good.
Oh!
Yeah. I'm just trying to flaw squad. Oh shoot. And tech pros. Robert, thanks for the like, man. Oh my god, what? Is that low?
Yeah.
Is that like a 50-50 or something?
Often thing, maybe, but not really.
Robert says, happy 2020. Happy New Year, dude. Welcome to the stream. Nikhil, thanks for the like.
Oh my god.
Nope.
Baby would use this one, though.
He uses Baraka as well.
Which one? Marauder, though? Or?
I've seen him use Marauder and Berserker.
Oh, the Berserker, the third one?
Yeah. Gerard says, do you play COD? I haven't played Call of Duty in a long time, but, like, of course I played it at points, and I'd probably be able to hop into it and play it decently. But I never play the new one. Joshua King, thanks for the like, man. Derek Russ, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it, man. Carlos, thanks for the like. Thanks, guys. We're, like, approaching the 1K follower mark, so if we can get there, that'd be pretty sweet. I'm just always mashing the right button when you try to throw me. It's crazy. Ooh, shit. Oh.
Oh, no.
You could have killed me. Matt Mitchell, thank you so much for the 20 stars, dude. Appreciate it.
Stay Standing four fatal blows.
Round two. Fight.
First person to send stars this year? This decade? That's crazy. Oh. Pablo, thanks for the follow, dude. Tyler Cobb, thanks so much for the follow, man. And Tassia, thanks for the like. Ouch. Is that like move plus that you're doing? It's like a little sweep looking thing, yeah.
Minus two, bro.
Minus two?
Mm. Yeah.
Okay. Final round. Fight.
Seven frame down one.
Yep.
Thanks for the like, Tyler. Oh shoot.
Oh my.
Deonathan, thanks for the like.
Oh my god.
Tony, thanks for the like. Thanks, everyone. Matt says you're my favorite noob and Devorah player. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. Who's your favorite Cassie player? Could I be your favorite Cassie player, too? How do you activate that question glow you just did? It's just on a counter or punish. I have held check on, though, so I always have to hold the button. But it's just back one.
Really? You have that on?
Yeah, held check. Question glows? Do you not?
No.
What? Are you serious?
Oh hell, like you okay, no, I'm an idiot.
Yeah, like you choose if like you want to spend thing. It.
Yeah, I was like, wait.
I was about to say, how can you not? Oh, that was punch.
You will know fear. Round two, fight.
What's up, Andrew Davidson? I have no idea what you're talking about, though. Oh shoot. Hey. Pretty good damage. Oh. You're not dead, though.
Yeah, I know this one ain't.
But I believe.
Damn. Honestly, I don't know when I can ever use the humiliate.
I don't think it's really that useful.
That's like what the variation is.
Ah. 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 Ah.
Oh my gosh, please.
Ah!
That was scary.
Round two, fight.
Aye. Wow. Okay.
Why?
Michael Young, thanks for the light, dude. Thanks for the like, Amber. Welcome to the stream, everyone.
Should I play a different character? I'm
dead. Nah. Training out here, bro. Trying to be the best there ever was. You don't do that by playing every character.
Round one, fight. You suck.
Back down and put now.
Was the first tourney you're in this year. KIT, man. It's coming up in like 2 days. This weekend. Oh my gosh. That's a weird pushback on that. What's up, Logs? Thanks for the like, man. Happy New Year's.
Yeah, I don't know what Shao could do here.
I'm not too sure either. I never really play this character at all. Is it gonna stream to YouTube? What, KIT? I don't know if KIT is streamed on YouTube. It's probably on Twitch. Oh. Ah. Ronaldo, thanks for the like, dude.
Round two, fight.
Damn, Log, Lucian, your biggest fan is in the chat. Lots over here.
Logan?
Yeah. He loved your green arrow.
Thanks, bro. That means a lot. Green arrow.
Happy New Year to Ronaldo. Oh shoot. Hey Jerry, thanks for the like, man. I was trying to floss block him too. So bad. Even if we traded, you would have lived, but whatever. Fight. What's your main, by the way, Illusions?
Jade and Shang.
Jade and Shang? Which variation, yeah. Shang?
Third variation, Shang?
What about Jade?
I don't know, it's Emerald and Jade. But...
I wouldn't mind playing your Jade as well, actually. Patrick, thanks for like, man. Oh my god.
Huh.
Yo. Hunter, thank you so much for the follow, and Eddie, thanks for the like, man.
This Shao Kahn, at least the other one's good.
I don't know why Baby played this one. What's up, David? Thanks for the like, and Happy New Year to you too, dude. Matt, thanks for the like. What's up, stream? Thanks for tuning in on this January 1st. Oh my god, that was quite the air. No. Hunter, thanks for the like. Jeremy, thanks for the like, guys. Travis, thanks for the like. David says, what's my New Year's resolution? I'm gonna try to eat healthier and exercise more. Although a lot of people say that, but I'm gonna try.
I say it every year, bro.
Yeah, right? Well, you're actually pretty healthy, though. But, like, I've started to get a little bit of chub in the place. Thanks for the like, Dijon. What's up, man? Same to you, man. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Alright, send me that, Jade.
Yeah, I'm not done with Shao for sure.
I think I'm ready for baby.
I hope so.
I hope
definitely
so too.
Win the neutral.
New Cybot, Jade. Seed of Blood.
So I definitely am not going to finish the tiers in Dead by Daylight for this season.
Really?
Yeah.
You have to get, what, tier 70, right?
Sarah, tier 70. I'm at tier, like, 51 right now.
Damn.
Yeah.
Have you done, like, the challenges in it, though?
No, not all of them. I haven't really been playing DBD that much recently because I've been either busy just in general and not playing at all, and then when I do have time to play, I've just been playing it. Abbo, thanks for the follow, dude. How many followers we at? We're getting mad close to 1k, I feel it. We're at 989 followers, guys. Tell 11 of your friends to come through the stream and send a follow over here. Let's get to 1k. Oh, sure. Oh shoot. Oh my god. They need to roll. Oh, hey. Angel and Abbo, thanks for the likes, guys.
Final round. Fight.
Oh god. Oh come on! I was reading this. I was so ready for that. Oh. No. Oh. Oh my god. Oh! Oh!
That down too, bro, come on!
Alright. I'm surprised you're not using your glow at all.
Can you tell? You could teleport, honey.
I could, but that's not a reactionary thing.
Illusion's always been a zoner ever since Green Arrow. I'm dead.
Is that true?
Second, I gotta find my charger. Is Batman a zoner? Does he count?
Not really. I don't think Illusions is like a quote unquote
reptile.
Yeah, reptile's not a zoner. He plays a lot of different characters. To be honest.
I just like the space control with like projectiles. It's a lot better. What did I play? It doesn't.
Jorge, thanks for the like, man. What's up? Welcome. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, fine. Oh, fuck. Chill, bro. Alright. I actually haven't really played this matchup, like, extensively. And I've heard that it's bad for noobs, so I'm kind of seeing why.
Yeah, I think Dark's bad for everybody.
Yeah. I do that.
Now I get hit by Fatal Blow, so it's like my weakness. It's something like I always told people that I don't think it should exist.
At all?
At all.
More a fan of X-rays, where it has to burn all your bars?
Yep.
I don't mind Fatal Blows. I'm okay with them.
I do, I hate them.
Elber, thanks so much for the follow, man.
Grab crushing blows.
I love my grab crushing blows.
Sometimes you don't ever get that opportunity.
Yeah, that's true. What's up, Adrian? Thanks for the like, man.
300.
Ooh, glow. Oh, I can't do that. How bust is that?
Which one?
When you do the air EX blade.
Oh, like plus double digits.
Damn, that's pretty good. Oi! That sucks. Whoa! to adapt.
Round two, fight.
Danilo, thanks so much for the follow. Appreciate you. Hey. Lupe, thanks for the like, man. Oops.
Well, I put a mask on the most beautiful women in MK. I'm done.
Why did you, though?
Because it's sick as hell.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. We have a chance. We have a chance. Oh, God. Damn.
Is that supposed to be fine over there?
Michael, thanks for the follow. Yeah, I was supposed to be fine. I think my fatal blow might still hit you. Thank God.
Final round. Fight.
Hey, hey. In there.
Some characters can't.
How negative is it?
13.
Round one. Fight.
Welcome to the stream, man. Oh shoot, that sucks.
No.
Yeah. Change your name to something cooler, what would it be? What's wrong with Honeybee, dude?
I'm done.
Is it not cool? Honeybee's not cool? I'll be Killer Bee. How's that?
Hey.
Alright. That'd be pretty good. Time to rebrand. Oh no.
Oh my.
That was calculated, I guess. That's
calculated, I guess. Probably fatal blows are done.
I do smart fatal blows. Smart rock.
Everyone does that.
About Bumblebee, that seems more menacing. Does Bumblebee sound more menacing than Killer Bee? Oh. Ah.
Do you want more?
Final round. Fight.
Oh my god, it's an overhead. I'm peace, bro.
Okay, you're alive.
I'm so peace.
Got you back.
Stupid ass overhead, bro. Like, I was blocking. I always forget that's an overhead.
Nice. It's like the only overhead fatal blow.
Well, Cassie's as well, but hers is slow as hell.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I think it's... I don't know. Dave's is pretty slow, too, actually. It's like...
I feel like Cassie should be able to fatal blow, like, how Devorah could in do her X-ray in MKX. Just, like, instant in the air. Boom. But then it'd be broke as hell. Because it'd be an overhead. But that'd be pretty sick. That'd be a nice-ass buff for...
Damn, that bull missed.
That's so dark. No! No! Using that interactable kill to you.
Yeah,
that thing's trash. Jumping off those things like that, like in Injustice, you could actually do that and it was pretty good. But in this game, it's not good at all.
I don't know why they brought interactables back though, to be honest. But like, at the same time,
I'm
like,
fine
they
with
were
it,
every
but
game, so.
They're not that great, for the most part. So
that's not even, it used to be plus as fucking Injustice.
Yeah. Oh my god. Like, I'm scouting that so hard and I'm still getting hit. Oh my gosh, please. Where is this? What is this?
What is that? Weird dude shit.
And the short hop, fucking short hop, empty, whatever.
Final round.
Down three. My move, bro.
Yes,
bro. What's up, William? Happy New Year to you too, man. Appreciate the kind words and appreciate the like. Thank you, dude. Happy New Year. Best wishes to you too, dude.
Imagine having your birthday on this day too.
On the first?
Yeah.
I don't think I know anyone with that. I knew someone with a. I know someone with a birthday on the 2nd of January. I knew someone with their birthday on Christmas as well. Oh shoot. Jonathan, what's up, dude? Happy New Year to you too, man.
Round two, fight.
Ow. Shit. Yeah, you can be fatal, like, down to a pressure blowing me there. Kevin, dude, thanks for the follow, dude. Fight. Can't get him.
Oh my.
Oh, that didn't work.
Ah! Ah! Oh my.
Oh, that was scary. I should have false block up to your thing there, because I could have just killed you if I just did a regular false block and then punished. Oh my god. Oh my. What? Stop.
Everything's going right sometimes.
Or wrong, depending on how you look at it. Wow, that was one of the worst rounds I've ever had in my life.
Round two, fight.
Jesus, thanks for the lightning.
Noob Cybot wins. Round one, fight.
Whoa! Oh, I did that. Wasted. Oh no. Fuck. Gah! I'm so mad I didn't get that. B, can you speak French? Oui, je m'appelle Honeybee. Bonjour. I don't actually speak French. I know like grade one's French. Ricky, thanks for the like, man. Shoot. Oh my gosh. I'm so scared. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I don't know what to do against that shit.
That's annoying.
How you do the slide, doodle? You have to have your opponent, you have to have 30% or less health, and then you have to kill them with the flying slide.
Oh.
What's up, Ricky? Welcome, welcome. Best attempt at French ever? Thanks, dude. Je suis fatigué. Je suis...
You say fucking... No, I'm just kidding.
Fight!
Bruh. 27%, no bar. Kinda broke.
Off of overhead or kind of hits?
It is enough.
Fatal blow. I love this mechanic.
Oh, that one made me sad.
Round one. Fight!
Oh my gosh. Fuck. What's up, Darius? Welcome to the stream, dude. That makes me sad.
Fatal will always make me sad when I get hit by it. But it makes you happy when you hit it.
I think it's a fair trade-off.
Yeah, but the risk of being sad? I don't know.
The risk of being sad. Thanks for the like, Darius. Who's your worst matchup when using noob? Part of me thinks it might be Garrus. To be honest, I'm not sure completely. Ryan, thanks for the call, dude. I'm no bar! Oh my god! Oh my god! I hit you with a slide and I had no bar! Are you kidding me?
Let's go!
I can't believe that. Does your friend know how to play with Jaden? Lou plays all variations.
Yeah, Jaden, yeah.
Have you still been playing Garrus or no? Not that much. I've been focusing more on Devorah recently. Keith, thanks for the like, and Willie, thanks for the follow. Man.
Oh.
Alright, we're going in.
Oh no. Oh no, that was 4-4.
Shit.
Round 2. Fight!
I definitely think Emerald Defender would do better against Noob though than Jaded.
Yeah, I think so. The air thing is pretty crucial.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, you say you never hit anyone with that? I'm just bad though.
Some people have it, but I low-key do too.
Damn it.
Final round. Fight.
No. Bro. I don't even know what's going on right now.
Yeah, when Jade gets on Noob, bro, like, it's kinda, I don't know. That's why I think Dark Sabbath does a lot better.
Yeah, but I don't really use Dark Sabbath. Let me try Devorah, actually. Let's see how that goes.
I wonder about that. I haven't played that one in a while.
Devorah, Jade. Cyber Lin Kuei, assemble.
You've been playing Gears?
I've been picking up Eternal Gears a little bit.
Oh, shit. I haven't tried Gears yet, actually.
A cunning traitor to the Khan. Typical Kai Chin hypocrisy, Devorah. This one's loyalties are to the Hive.
Log says Jade destroys Devorah, does she?
I know, I thought that. I was thinking she might win.
I can do that.
He can do that? I think Jade might be better than that.
I don't like that at all. Yeah. Oh!
Okay, okay. I was gonna do it. Oh, I got greedy.
What? Crap, I didn't. I wanted to roll it, but I didn't have the bar to roll. Oh.
Final round. Fight.
Damn it. Ooh. Oh, you bitch. Oh.
Oh, thank God.
Come
here. Oh.
Just the first one.
How close are you
to Devorah's airy stand? If you're talking about her swarm thing, she's only like plus two or three or something like that. It's not very plus.
What are you talking about?
I think he means Devorah's back forward four. Or anti-airy stand? Wait. If you're talking about like that the down forward two and then the amp on that, that's like not even plus. Like if I amplify that, it's negative two.
Round one, fight.
Jump.
What?
Fuck.
Round two. Fight.
What the?
Patricio, thanks for the follow.
Round one, fight.
Oh. that. Oh. Oh no! Oh, you could have just blocked it. I think you let go of block.
Round two, fight.
Eat this.
What the? Oh, you.
What?
Yeah.
Holy shit. That did a lot.
37. You had like 368. I'm like, oh, you're a dead man.
Holy shit.
Also, thanks for tuning into the stream, everyone. We're at 995 followers out here. So tell 5 of your friends to come follow and get us to 1K. That'd be sick.
Round one, fight.
Hey, hey. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh. Alright, Devora, you know, doesn't feel too bad. Feels okay. Got some options. And I like the threat of the telly is real.
Yeah, honestly, this one would be the one, for sure.
Yeah.
Because of that shit. If you didn't have that, it'd be...
Then you could zone me out pretty easy.
But I'm a horrible zoner, bro. Oh my god, I was like, oh,
fuck. Oh, I thought I was gonna connect it. Oh, you can punish me. Serious. Oh my god. That sucks.
Finish her.
Says, is it me or does Jade actually struggle against Devorah? I don't know about that. Might be a 5-5.
Keith's right, bro.
He's right? Oh! Oh!
Oh my god, I was behind you.
William says, have you tried a new skin? Is your favorite skin mall with new textures? I don't have it unlocked yet. I actually need to do some ranked today in Combat League so I can make sure I unlock it. I need to unlock that shit. Yeah, what, Combat League, ew? Mm-hmm. I gotta unlock my shit, though.
Round one.
Rule number one, don't jump against a good Devorah player. You right. Don't want to get anti-aired by this bitch. But it's like Jade has the stupid air glaives, so she can jump all she wants. Acosta, thanks so much for the follow. Oh shoot. Ah. Shit! That could have been 37% if you didn't tech.
Oh my! Oh, actually, I might.
Oh, you're still alive. Yeah!
That hit me. Oh my god. Yo, Keith is on my side, bro. Let's go, Keith. Team Jade. Let's get her damage buffed.
Stop.
Amen. She actually needs it, though.
Can't you, like, anti-air with the down two and follow up with, like, a down one kick or some shit?
That's like 200 something.
That's pretty good. Aaron, thanks for the like, man. No. Oh.
No.
Oh yeah! You know, stack up, stack up. Oh yeah. Yeah.
What's that do?
400. Yo, I said a 400 damage, bro.
Why? Because of bugs around?
Because, well, you had all 5 bugs on you, and that would do 37%.
How did that happen? Because of the poison thing?
Yeah, because then I also did the anti-air. I did that down forward too, and I amped it, and then you were losing a little bit of life as well from that.
Damn, that grab does more than my fatal blow.
Yeah, nice.
Combo.
Fatal blow.
Scorpion, Misery Blade worked for me against Jade. I mean, Scorpion beats Jade though, bro.
Round one, fight.
He's in the neutral.
Sean Catalot, thanks for the like.
You have another bar.
I just got it. Let's go. Bitchin' brutality. You like that, Amos? Like that? Oh, shit.
Yep. Another bar.
Oh, I can punch that there. Fuck.
No.
Oh my god, I hate that so much.
I would have lost, bro.
That's so garbage.
Fuck losing, dude. GG's, good shit, dude.
Ah! Damn it. Oh.
Ah!
No, that was a plan. Oh.
I think Soul Eater Shang is great for her. Oh yeah, Jade beat Sub, by the way, bro, so I wouldn't use Sub.
Jade beat Sub?
Yeah. Hard to play footsies against JJ's, like.
Round one, fight!
Oh my.
The risk reward is, like, in my favor for these, so.
Yeah, I guess I can't get
it. Like, I do more damage if I hit it than I take if it gets blocked, so. Nerf.
Oh my god, I let go, like, last second.
Yeah, baby.
He'll stay around me forever.
Until, someone does a fatal blow, or you tech.
And, oh, okay.
Damn it. Damn it.
What?
Yeah, she can delay it, but it doesn't. There's no mind game. Like, if I could cancel it, that'd be sick, but.
I know, this is weird.
It's just, it's just a pointless thing that she can do. Ah. What the? I'm beast.
Time getting up. Final round. Damn, this guy is some people downplaying Jade more than me in here? In all seriousness, I think she's like 15 or 16, I'm sure.
That's
but she does good in a lot of matches that are like the higher tiers.
Good utility
she'll
character.
She'll lose to like the lower tiers.
That's negative 13, you said?
Yeah.
So I'm getting that one frame? Oh shoot. No.
Why'd you do that?
Ah. Can you stop?
That was, you had it?
Yeah, I had one bug on you.
Oh, it only takes a bug?
Yeah.
Like, you don't even...
And the amount of bugs I have on you changes the amount of damage it does. So if I have one
and
bug, 29...
You don't even need me to Tekron.
Yeah.
What? So you don't need me to Tekron?
No, I don't. It's all about how many bugs I have on you. So one bug to 29%, two bugs 31%, three bugs 33%. So it goes up by 2% for every bug. It starts at 29. Yeah, her throw crushing blow is not a normal one at all.
Definitely not. Holy
Round
shit.
One. There fight. It is.
What's up, Greg? Welcome to the stream, dude.
Round two, fight.
Oh. Dude, that was so risky. If I got you there, you were dead. You were dead.
Final round, fight.
Oh. No. No, no.
Give him a damage buff. I'm cool with that.
Brandon Perrymon. Perrymon, thank you so much for the follow, dude. I appreciate it. We're at 997 followers, boys. Three more for that 1K.
Round one.
1K on January 1st, 2K on January 2nd. Can we do it?
That'd be nuts.
Yeah, it would be nuts. Oh, no, chill. Chill. Oh, chill. Chill. Make collector stand for a mid? No sir, no sir. Collector needs no buffs. Character's mad good. Shady, thanks for the follow. Also, whenever people ask for buffs, like making a stand 2 a mid, or a stand 3 or a stand 4 a mid, like, that doesn't make sense, because they're always high attacks, always. So it'd be weird if they were just something that would go against, like, the rules. Oh my god. I can't tell you how many times you hit me with that.
Yo, I like those pizza likes have never fucking tried them. They just make them successful. Oh no.
Pedro, thanks for the life, man. Aww.
Yes.
Damn it.
Come close.
Final round. Fight!
Damn it. Now. Thank you. I think I'm gonna go for the big dammy for this one. Shit! I'm so sad. I'm so sad. No, I waited too long! Damn it. Alright. Mord Khan, thanks for the like. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Ah! Yeah.
Oh my, what?
Ah, fuck off, dude. I should have had that.
Round one, fight.
Yeah. Ah. Come here.
If I bounce out, does that hit?
Maybe? I don't know.
Yay, we got another Jade lover in the chat. Let's go.
Round one, fight!
You can do a lot more damage, just do jumping three if it'll blow out the teleport. Okay. Good to know. Ah! Oh my god. I thought that blade was gonna hit me randomly. What is this? Oh my god. What the fuck?
Jade's pretty nice.
one, fight!
Oh no. Oh shit.
Oh, I didn't kill. Okay.
Oh.
Your chance is dwindled.
Final round.
Five bugs, huh?
Fight.
Five bugs. Come on, dude. How am I losing all these games right now? We got 6 wins straight. And I'm just like, oh my god. Okay.
The staggers.
Ugh.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh my. Five?
Yep.
That was fast.
I did an amplify swarm, so if I do that, they all stack on you at the same time. Ow. Ooh, chill. Ah. Yeah, I just took an extra turn.
Round one, fight!
Playing like a maniac.
Damn,
in a good way.
Right off the rip.
Round two, fight.
Oh shit. Hey.
I don't know if that's what I'm supposed to do, but...
Oh shit. Ah. Oh. No flaws. Shit.
Get off.
Shit. Oh well, I got the $5 back on you.
Damn, that was
crazy. Final round. Fight.
Yeah. Shouldn't it? I think it should. It looks like it would be an overhead. Second hit should be an overhead. That'd be sick. I'm all for it.
Well, is there even a reason? Like, would there even be a mix-up?
No. Like, it wouldn't really change much. Although, her amplified low puddle is, amplified puddle is a mid. Never mind. There would be no mix-up. But it would definitely catch people anyways. Because it would come out fast.
Yeah, it'll still hit people.
Thanks for the like, Mike. If I want that forward, I want her forward one to be a mid. That one. That should be a mid. Oh! Oh, I suck! What the fuck? Oh my god, Mike, thanks for the follow. I'm so mad. I didn't get my. Oh my god. I'm so disgusted at myself. I was like, hey Christian Coy, what's up man? Thanks for the like. Ugly. Well. Thanks for the share and the like. What's up Christian? Welcome to the Hive.
stream out here. Appreciate you coming through. Dude, we're at 999 followers, boys. 999 followers. Tasekia, thanks for the like. One more. Yeah, one more. One more. Let's see that fourth digit.
You know, the following thing is a flash.
Yeah, it is. Tasekia, thanks for the like and share, man. Appreciate it. Round one. Fight. Hey, Kristen. Chris Santa Pons. Thanks for the follow. I believe you're number 1,000 out here. Thank you so much. Chico, thanks for the follow as well. Wabam, is that the crash rate? Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Tasekia, thanks for the follow as well. Thank you so much, guys. I swear to God, her fatal blow, like, the area that it covers is, like, it's so trash. The hitbox on that is so trash. Yeah, I did jump 3 into it and I died. Hey, it says we have 1K followers. Thank you. Hey, everyone. It just says 1K now, though. It doesn't say 1K. One, exactly. I don't know exactly how many followers anymore. John Sir, thanks for the like, man. Dennis, thanks for the like. Thank you very much, everyone.
Bam. Might go to broke Johnny next.
I actually have to get going soonish.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Kevin, thanks for the light, man. Chill. Oh. Ah, I hate her. And her yeah, Dennis and Kevin, thanks for the likes, guys. Dior says, "Perfect way to start New Year's with 1,000 followers. Congrats." Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Holy moly. Did I hit you? Not block?
Nah, that was a flawless, I think.
Fuck.
Mike says Devorah's the best.
No.
Yeah, maybe. She's the best in certain aspects. In terms of cool characters, she could be the best.
In terms of being a low tier, yeah.
Alright, let's do like two more, and then I gotta get going.
Alright.
Fight.
First two. Start now.
Oh my.
Charlie, thank you so much for the follow. Hey. What the fuck? What? Oh my god. Can you chill? Why can't I cancel that? I swear.
Okay.
If I can delay it, I should be able to cancel that shit. Cause the delay serves no purpose. No purpose.
There really is no purpose. What the hell is the purpose? Yes, Dior. Yes. That's what I like to see. Jade is the best. And she's green. What else is there to
fight? How about I attack that? What the?
Yo, I ducked it.
Let's go.
I'm a god.
Yeah, I guess so.
Round two, fight.
I am the Jade Godlord, though. I think I could be the best. Oh no.
That should be a mid, honestly.
Are you trying?
Ah, why do I keep doing that move?
Oh my...
What? What the fuck? Oh my, mercy, 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 please, mercy, please, thank you, thank you. So much, I can't, dude. Her fatal blow's trash, man. The hitbox is trash. They nerfed her hitbox on that because it wasn't always that bad. I don't think.
Yeah, it used to be good. I thought.
I don't think it was always that bad, but that hitbox is absolute garbo. It has no vertical hitbox on it whatsoever. GG's. I'm salty.
GG's.
I can't believe that crap.
Yo, the flatable?
I can't believe that crap. That's ugly.
Oh, no, it cost you the game, right? Right there?
Well, I would have won, yeah.
Damn.
Yeah. Anyways. GG's. GG's. Thanks for the games, Lou. Appreciate it, man.
Hell yeah.
But yeah, I'm gonna head out. Later, dude.
Alright, bro.
Devin Shu, thank you very much for the like. Thanks for joining the stream, everyone. Appreciate you guys coming through. I might try to stream again later tonight, but I gotta go now to go to like some family stuff. But huge shout outs to you guys. Thank you so much for getting us to 1k followers and then some. I don't know if there's a way to... Oh, there's a way to see exactly. So 1,003 follows. Thank you so much, guys. Appreciate all the follows. And yeah, I'm gonna get going, but thank you guys for tuning in. I'll be streaming again soon.